Everybody, welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. We start as ever with Mario having a bit of a nap here in the rain, which is a little bit weird. There's going to be a bird come down the land, and apparently there's different birds for whichever zone you're in. We're in Metro City, or New Donk City, I guess. Paulina over here, it kind of restarted us here, so we might just have to talk to Paulina again. Nintendo just refused to voice act anything, don't they? Yeah, okay, I know. Bowser's annoying you. Got it. Let's go. Now, a lot of people laughed at me last time for, like, how bad I am at this game. That was pretty good, though. And yeah, I am bad, but it's a testament to this game that it's still so much fun. Me heading to the city. Forget about it. City outskirts. There's any other nasty looking bugs here. Oh yeah, look at those things. Oh shit. Oh god. You shit me. Is that a tank? Let's get these. Oh fuck. This is the greatest thing ever. Oh yeah, we can actually hit things. Are you actually kidding me? Oh my god, this is awesome. Oh my god, I nearly went off the edge. Oh shit. Oh well, now Mario's a tank, so screw you. Oh, wait. That's right. I'm a tank. It's a me. I'm a tank. There's a heart in there as well. There's like no drop on these bullets whatsoever. We blow up the cars. And we actually can. Shove it, Bowser. Yes, scumbag. That sign is super tacky. I know. Up though. Okay, I know there's a hat shop there, don't worry. I've seen it. Okay, let's get the heart. Let's go inside, crazy cap. Oh god. How long will we be stuck in here? I guess there's nothing to do but wait. For the memories. either. Probably should have used it to hit those flies as well, but never mind. I know we can go up those stairs. I'm just looking around, exploring. I should probably have blown those up as well. There's something down here. Some trash bags. because we can't get off there, apparently. Oh, is it Medun? Nobody listened to me. Don't worry, guys. It's gonna be okay. Stand there. There, everyone. Let's just have a look. I told you there'd be something around here. Of course, there is. There's also a power moon there. Okay. Well, obviously, we're gonna get that. This should be no problems. There's also one over there. Have we been over there yet? I don't know if we have. There's the Odyssey. Swaying in the breeze. Maggot Central around there. Okay. Why the fuck did I do that? Why did I do that? Okay. I'm trying to do the old circular thing. Inside this building, then it's near. Hopefully, some more hearts. Okay, New Dock City Hall interior. Yes, heart, heart, heart. Ooh. This way. So what's up here? Okay, I need to get on the one next to it. Okay. God damn it. Nice. Fly without dying. But I kind of want to get these coins, so I might as well. I don't know how I get those coins. I kind of do know how, actually, to be fair. I don't like the way they do it. Suck it, Goombas. Chance of surviving that jump. Okay. Okay. There we go. not very at home. I'm shaking. Oh shit. Oh my god, how did I not die there? I don't know how I didn't die there. Fuck. Shit. Oh boy. Yeah, that was very well deserved, I think. Just fell off. Suck it. This bit just kind of like hurts my brain. Oh my god. How does that even work? I'm so bad at this. Were trying to get me there. Okay. That's the trick. Nice. Yes. We got six. Okay. There must be a boss fight coming. Because that's when we really need it. We're still not high enough. Stuck up all the trees from the city. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh, fuck. Mario can just survive that. No problems. Ah. Don't that. Wait. Nice. Perfect. Nice. Okay, went through a wormhole, obviously. Okay. Now where is he going? Okay. shit, move. Okay, he's going back now. He's going up on these walls, is he? Okay. What? That's outrageous, that never hit me. No, wait, I was going to get the heart. Oh well, win some, lose some, right? Okay, good. That's right. Multi-moon. Stuff, guys. Udonk City's best problem. Dealt with that. Oh, it's like sunny now. A fresh start for the city. Yeah. Oh, better go chat to the mayor, hadn't we? That big bow thing and the weather cleared up, but Bowser must have gone away and scuffed. We should probably get back to chase. We don't have enough power moons, so let's look around the city some. Okay. Mayor Pauline is the bee's knees. I wonder what she's up to now after the most recent excitement. Oh wow, the sea's back and it's cool. Can we do some jump rope? Want a jump rope? Jump man. Oh, okay. Right, hang on. Let's go. Start again, ladies. This is cool. Oh my god, it's getting real fast. Fuck. 38. Let me know how well you did, guys. I guess this is a leaderboard. Can we have a look at the leaderboard? I wonder if anybody's done 100 jumps. Screw that. What's this guy over here doing? Mama said, go back outside. Sorry. The frame rate round is not great though, is it? Oh my god, I gotta get myself a little scooter. Oh, can I play this? Where's the multi-moon? How do I get that? She got enough for that outfit, I think, but we'll leave it for now. Mario the gangster riding around on his moped. This is awesome. scenario. Really must join us for the upcoming festival. I'd love to show you my gratitude, both you and the city with the spotlight. Do you think you'd find me 4 backup musicians so I could do a small musical number, something simple? There's a musician here, isn't there? Yes, indeed, even over there in the city, I heard you two talking. Been a while since being a part of the city's festival, been a long while. If she'll have me, you tell the big lady that it'd be my pleasure to join her on stage. Okay, we've got a drummer. Oh, and a multi-moon. And I also happen to know where a guitarist is. You got a moon. Drummer on board. Oh, okay. You're able to recruit musicians, so exciting, thank you. We still need 3 more for the festival. Find it, send it this way. Well, we're definitely going to do that. Why is everybody wearing a suit in this city? Like, no one ever chills out. It's a great source of urban energy. Oh, okay, yeah. We don't want to go there, we were there before. What are you looking at, buddy? There's Mr. Toad. I'm just gonna have a quick drink because my throat's getting a little bit dry. Was playing keyboard or something, he's not. Is that music coming from? What's that music? Oh, outdoor cafe, what's in here? This is a way to a rocket, okay. Let's go to the moon, everyone. Might as well while we're here, right? Oh, okay, it wasn't quite the moon. This is where I do all my training. Yes. Yes. That's right. I'm the greatest Mario player ever. Oh shit. I take it back. Okay. Nice. Okay. Guys, I'm impressed with myself. Yeah, I'm pretty impressed with myself for that. Wasn't that difficult though, to tell the truth. Wasn't that difficult. I mean, I guess it was quite difficult. I'm just trying to like pick myself up here. Just worked out how to do it. Okay, no problem. Right, we'll be able to do this. Okay. Just. That was pretty tight going. There's some music coming from somewhere around here. So he's looking up there, so I'm gonna guess there's something up the top there. Okay, so let's go in here. This side. What the hell is this? No, I didn't get a power moon, god damn it. Oh shit. Missed one power moon there. Motor scooter escape. But to be fair, I didn't know what was going on there. It's gonna take us to the roof. No, it's not. So I think I need to get up to the top of this building somehow. There's a wire across there. Oh look. It's in here. I feel like there's so much to explore in here. Okay, what's this guy? Play some sort of terror game. Okay, pay 10 gold to play. What'd you say? Power Moon could be one. Let's play. If Power Moon could be one, I mean. Yeah, it's locked away. Use your hat. Oh, okay. Right. realised I thought you had to go along the whole way. Which, to be fair, I should know because I think I've played this before, haven't I? Okay, let's play. Sounds like okay. Lads. Thanks, buddy. Why have you got gas canisters here? This doesn't even make sense. I don't even know. Anyway, try not to think about it too much, I guess. Okay. Obviously got the pyramid there. Let's look at these musicians. There seems to be a building there. Let's see if we can go in there. Already. There's a guy, a musician over there, I see him. Just get his palm in. Okay, so how do we get over to there, where that guy is over there? Okay, we get down there and use that. Okay, cool. Next question, how the hell do I get over there? Commemorative park. It's a little bit egotistical, isn't it? Watch this series face pal. Wait a second. Yeah, I heard about you, little man. You're on the musical mission for the mayor, right? Don't sweat it. Send him up for all this shit for the city. I'm down. Yeah. Bassist on board. Oh, it's getting better. Just need one more. Get more people in here enjoying themselves. I like it. This is cool. And now is that guy still over here? Yeah, he's still saying, where's that music coming from? Oh, hang on. Something up there. That rat, I just... Okay. We're up here now. Oh, there's a file pop over there. She knows. Gotcha. I know I missed those coins there. Okay, so that'll get us over there. Ah, there we go. This shit. Are you joking me? Last time I shook the bloody Pro Controller. So there's still anything over there, down there. Okay. Whoa, easy. Easy, Mario. Okay. What brings you all the way up here, Groovy Hat Man? One sec, you're the one looking for cats to play with the mayor, are you? I'll tell the mayor any time, any place, I hope this festival for the world. No. Yes! Wahoo! That's all the musicians we need. Oh my god, they're playing the Mario tune. I'm just going to turn up a little bit so you can hear that. That's cool. I just need to figure out this other problem. See the underground power plant seems to be out of commission. That means my band, the festival, so especially for me with underground work here. Oh my god, this is cool. Look at Mario's dancing. That is hilarious. That is actually hilarious. Oh my god. I think we're going to finish the episode there, guys. Next time we'll go and find out about this underground thing and all that stuff. Until then, guys, thanks a lot for watching, as always. It's been my pleasure.